Hello friends, I'm Nayashik from blogdude.com, and in this video I'll talk something about my channel, about what I'm going to do in 2018, because 2017 was a very good year for me. I got a lot of views, a lot of subscribers this year. This year was really a good year for me, and that is because I created really cool and awesome stuff on YouTube this year. I created websites like, you know, website tutorials like, you know, how to create a multi-vendor e-commerce website, how to create a coupon website, how to make a listing website, how to build an affiliate website, and so on. I also, you know, created many short videos like, you know, focusing on WordPress security, WordPress SEO, how to rank your website higher on Google. I also recently created a video on email marketing and so on. So I worked hard this year and I got the prize, I got the fruit, okay? So I'm really happy and really excited. Now this is 2018 and I'm again very excited for this year as well. Now what should you expect from me in 2018? That's a good question, because in 2018, I'll be doing all the things which I did in 2017, okay? But that is not it, okay? I'll do everything in an updated version, okay? So, for example, if there is new themes or new technologies available for a multi-vendor, which is much cheaper in terms of price, then I'll create a video on that. I'll do more videos like LMS, learning management system. I have not created that video or that website yet, so I'll be doing that. Now again, there is another website which is hotel booking. There is a lot of requests from my subscribers for these videos which I'm talking about right now. Okay, so I'll be creating a hotel booking website as well, and more websites like real estate website, classified websites, and so on. Okay, so I'll be doing a lot of thing in 2018. I'll also show you some different things, like, you know, now many a times people ask me like how to do, you know, product filtering on e-commerce website. I actually teach those things when I create an e-commerce websites, but someone says, you know what, just create a short video only focusing on those things. So I'll be doing those things as well, like, you know, creating videos like how to do product filtering. And the most important thing which I think I'll be doing in 2018 is post website thing. You know, what happens is I have shown you how to create a website. Now you have that website, but after that, what? You know, you are thinking, what should I do next? How should I, you know, sell my product? How should I make my website, you know, more common? How should I get more traffic and so on? What are the different strategies which I should use to, you know, promote my website or to sell my products and so on? So I'll be focusing a lot on those things. I'll be making many videos related to that. I'll be making more videos related to SEO, WordPress security, email marketing, and so on. And I actually want you guys to suggest me what you want from me in 2018, or what you want me to do next. Okay, so what you can do is, you can do a very simple thing. You can just go in the comment section below and just type in what you want to watch next. Now that will be very helpful. Now the comment which gets most like, I'll do that thing first, okay, so that, you know, I get to know, okay, there are many people who want this thing. Okay, so I'll be doing those things first, because I have shown you the list, I have told you what all thing which I'm going to do in this year. Now what more do you want from me? What kind of video do you want from me? You know, like short videos, long videos, videos related to e-commerce, videos related to, you know, SEO, email marketing, or digital marketing. Do you want to learn Facebook marketing? Do you even want to learn dropshipping? Now dropshipping is also becoming very common. Many people are really earning good amount of money through that. So do you want to learn those things as well? So make sure you guys comment in the comment section below, so that, you know, I get to know what you guys want from me. Okay, so this was a very short video. I'm just trying to convey a message. If you guys enjoy my content, then make sure you subscribe to my channel. Also give a thumbs up to this video and share it with your friends, so that they can also come here and they can, you know, just ask for something, and I'll be really happy to do that for you. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. See you soon.